Five lights are on. It's lights out. Away we go. Hamilton gets away well. And he's getting towards Max Verstappen now. Tries to cover him off and pushes him to the left-hand side. Perez is in acres of space as Hamilton on the inside.
Yeah, Sainz on the soft tyres with a decent start. But the initial launch, the reaction time, Hamilton was faster away. And Verstappen tries he might.
But good there, because of the track. He's in the weather.
Hamilton then leads the US Grand Prix. He's stretching away from Max Verstappen. Perez third, then comes Leclerc, and behind him, Carlos Sainz.
Oh,